the guys here to come in to do my charity diving event, where they'll get the chance to do two sessions, a training session. We'll teach them the basics to get them to go off the highest diving board that they can. And then we'll come back later on where we'll do the competition, where they'll choose three dives and compete against each other and try and win the prize.
Okay, guys, so you've seen...
Hang on. Where's Winter?
Winter?
Oh, yeah. Big dog. Big dog.
There he is. Coming in.
Come on in.
Right. What are you doing? Is
you said we're diving down. Scuba to Steve don't do no diving decks.
We are diving down off of the platform.
Now what? Off on me.
Marc Winteridge, commercial director, Quayside Electrical. I'm most worried about bruising my testicles, bruising my face, because this is the face of Quayside. I don't know if health and safety should allow us to dive off from honest with you. So I'm sure a report's been done, and that's hosted by Barratt. I expect to win clearly, so no problem at all. Rich, he ain't gonna happen for him. He ain't gonna go up to that 10 meter. I can't see it.
I'm Rich Langton, construction manager for Barratt David Wilson Homes. I'll be disappointed if I go away and I don't go off the 10 metre board. I think if one other person does it, then there's no two ways. I will have to do it. I will do it. You certainly hit the water at more of a pace than I was imagining. They're telling me we hit the water at 40 mile an hour, and it's certainly an impact. It is definitely a big impact when you hit. Mike's been struggling a little bit with it, and I feel for him, because it must be horrible if you stood there, you want to do something and you can't.
I'm Mike Mayock, Managing Director of Makoy Ltd. I haven't really told a lot of the guys out there, but me and Tom Daly go like way back. We had something really good. I don't really want to tell Peter because he might try and drown me, or you know, he won't be too happy. But Tom prefers me as the partner. So yeah, you know, we had little nicknames. You know, he's Tom Daly, TD, Turbo Diesel, Turkish Delight, and obviously he gave me Merman because he liked the rhythm in the water. So. He's a top man, but don't tell Peter because he'll kill me. We nearly had a close one this week with Boots running out of some Mac 5 razors. And obviously my spray tan specialist, obviously number one on the call dial, and the booth broke down this week. So that was a 2-day repair, hence why I'm not glowing today.
Lads, what are you playing at? 5 minutes on my own, just leave me alone for a couple of minutes. Go on, fuck off, get out of here. Go on. No one man should have all that
power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. I'm Ian Sneddon, commercial director, Barratt David Wilson Southampton. Absolutely no experience of diving whatsoever. Apart from with the kids off the edge of the pool, that's been it. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to it at all. I've done my best actually to try and get out of the day, but I'm here, so we'll see it through. Frightening, absolutely frightening. That pure sensation of jumping off the edge, and it's a split second. It's phenomenal, it's a real buzz. I'm not the smallest of people, so I will make probably the biggest splash. We've had some great training. I think that part of the day's been really good, really intense. So it's just a case of getting over and getting into the water.
I'm Ricky Jenkins, construction director for KA Watts Plumbing and Heating. I don't like heights and I can't swim properly, so it's not great at all. Biggest mistake I made, I should just learn to say no and not yes all the time. So, yeah. The only research I've done is look on YouTube on how things go wrong, which wasn't the best thing to do, but it's seen a lot of people bruised up. I felt dizzy, sick, and my legs went like jelly up on the top on the 10 metre. But it's your brain physically telling you not to jump, but you know you need to jump, so it's fight or flight. I'll be happy if I manage to get off a 10 metre board. Whether it's jump, dive, whatever, if I get off the 10 metre, I'll walk away happy.
To be honest, disaster. To be honest, I'm not really feeling it today. Personally, between me and you, me and Pete aren't getting on whatsoever. Don't like his style. He doesn't like my style. I'm doing my best, but I think I'm going to struggle in the afternoon. I might not get to the top. But to be honest, we're just not gelling. If Tom was here, it might have been a different story. To be honest, me and Tom, we got it nailed. But anyway, look, Pete. You know, to be honest, I'm not going to say too much. You probably chuck me in the water. But me and Tom will be back together soon anyway, and we'll be doing our thing. So, here's to Tom.
We're going to have a massage, apparently. Look forward to that. Then we're going for a bite to eat. And then come back and then get into the competition. And then see how far we can all go and we can get off that top board. I think there's not one of us at the moment saying 100% we're going to do it. But I'm sure we will after a couple of beers.